Ted Sakai has resigned from the Hawaii Correctional System Oversight Commission. Sakai was first appointed to the commission when it was created in 2019 and has decades of experience in corrections. He first joined the State Public Safety Department in 1979, working his way up, and served as director from 98 till 2002, and then again from 2012 to 2014. He resigned as a commissioner because of recent health issues.